running low. Can you send supplies to Delray Hollow?
Going at ya. Hang tight.
You want something? You let me know.
You just broke it off without a word. Just disappeared. I hope he's okay.
Show me what you got.
I'll be... This is done. You know how to find me.
yesterday's Hollow speaks? Is he sounding angry or what? Maybe.
You know, McConnell's boy Georgie used to prowl to Hollow for pussy. He didn't like hearing no either.
I may be old, but that don't mean I'm dead. I ain't blind neither. When a pretty girl walks by, you can't help but notice. Part of being a man. But that don't give you the right to be disrespectful to her.
Shell fast.
Patience. I would miss him.
He's still here. Find him.
He's around somewhere. Got eyes on him. He's here.
I see him.
ducking down!
Come hell or high water, that boy ain't... Go see if he's still there.
Hey boys, we can't take much more of this. Can't hide forever.
Come out wherever you are.
I see him!
Work for me, and you might live long enough to raise your family.
Okay, sure thing. Whatever you want.
That's good, Charlie. Real good. Send your men to the First Baptist Church. Those Dixie heathens have been handled.
I'll have some of my men come right over. And thanks.
State your name for the record.
Donovan. John.
Mr. Donovan, you understand that by appearing before this committee, you have explicitly waived your constitutional rights in regards to counsel and self-incrimination.
Sure.
And you further acknowledge that by appearing before this committee, you agree to disclose all information pertaining to the events that occurred in New Bordeaux during the summer and fall of 1968.
I wouldn't be sitting here if I didn't.
You were an operative in the Central Intelligence Agency from 1953 to 1969, is that correct?
That's right.
When did you arrive in Vietnam?
August of 1961.
Please describe for this committee the actions you took during your time in Vietnam.
I spent a couple months in Saigon. Then I was transferred to a base in Laos that was operated by the Special Activities Division. We trained and equipped the Hmong and then turned them loose on the NVA. We're running arms and supplies via the Ho Chi Minh Trail.
And you worked with Lincoln Clay in what eventually became the Phoenix Program.
Within a year or so, Lincoln was heading up his own PRU. We'd cross over into Vietnam and locate enemy targets and either kill them or bring them back for interrogation. Just thinking about it? Jesus Christ. You wouldn't believe the shit we did to those cocksuckers.
This happened too often here.